I understand you. You had a chance to let me die, and you didn't take it. I bet right now you're wishing you had. I've killed a lot of people. I brought the city to its knees, crippled the police force, and it's not even time to unwrap our presents. Stupid!
Let's do this.
Okay, okay. So, what our friend Vane holds in his hand is a heart monitor. Once he clamps it on, every beat of his bacon little heart will charge the battery on this electric chair. And when it's fully charged... So either you kill Bane...
No, I won't kill him.
But you will. You will fight me with all your resolve, or you will die. Someone is going to die. You, me, or the clown. The question of which one of us it is in your hands. A compassionate man would be home, mourning the loss of his servant and lifelong companion right now. Yet here you are. Rise to the challenge!
Chair goes off, that's 2,000 volts. You won't make it.
You don't need to.
Jim. Have a seat, Jimbo. We'll fry together like two little potato latkes.
I got a pulse.
I'm going to jumpstart your heart. Kill you again.
May you find the peace in death that you did not find in life.
I'm not looking for peace. I can use my shock gloves to temporarily stop Bane's heart. It's my only hope.
Train! Fight me! Look at him! All the people I killed tonight in the world, he kills. Stop saving the world.
game is over, Joker. Let Captain Gordon go.
Yeah, put the gun down, freak.
How about I put you down?
Gordon!
Well, that's the Christmas spirit. Well, I'd love to stay and celebrate your victory, but I've got stockings to stuff, mistletoe to hang, and about 15 skyscrapers to blow up before sunrise. Ciao!
Thank God you had your vest on.
He's got my gun!
Gordon, Joseph, I need your help to stop the Joker.
Our help? You're the so-called vigilante. Or is one kill enough for you tonight?
Bane's in cardiopulmonary arrest. I have only minutes to resuscitate him before it's too late.
You mean you didn't?
That's not how I do things. Now go.
Thank you. Great.
Destroy Great! Fight me! Get off!
It's over, Alfred. I've defeated Bane.
Master Bruce, are you all right?
Where's Gordon?
Sniper!
Would you locals back for more?
I've got enough of you for one night.
Not yet, you haven't.
Son of a...
Screw this! Want the Joker? Take him.
Help me keep these guys off the Warden.
Look!
Joker.
He went through that door, towards the chapel.
Thanks.
Through your thick skull. We both exist because of them!
Give up! You've lost. Guys would have killed him.
The city deserves better than that. You know, my daughter thinks you're a hero. But I still have to bring you in.
Gordon, come in. What's your 20?
I'm in the chapel. We got the Joker.
Son of a bitch. You caught him. Then how did you do that?
I had some help. I keep asking myself why I didn't bring him in. And I now know the truth is I let him go because of you. Because you believe in him. I don't know. They put me in charge of a station full of rotten cops. And I can't change them any more than I can change this damn city. Or at least, that's what I used to think.
Stopped his heart. That is funny. Good one, Bats. This is going to be fun.
Maybe I can give them something to believe in. Maybe he can give them something to believe in.
Figured you'd be by sooner or later. And what happens if I don't sign?
You rot in here, or you work for me.